Dear parents, my dear students and teachers, I wish you a very happy Independence Day and very warm good morning to all. Today we are celebrating the 74th Independence Day of our country. On 15th August 1947, we got freedom from the colonial British rulers after long years of struggle. This is a golden day engraved in the history of our country. Every Indian celebrates this day with great joy and enthusiasm. On this day, our Prime Minister hoists the national flag at Red Fort. Children, it's really a Himalayan task for every Indian in those days. We are really lucky because we can breathe the fresh air right from our birth. Children, do you remember any freedom fighters? Yes, the great Mahatma Gandhi, Lal Bahadur Shastri, Jawaharlal Nehru, Bhagat Singh, Subhash Chandra Bose, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. These are some of the great freedom fighters. On this auspicious day, let us remember their sacrifice and salute them. Children, you are the future generation. Don't misuse the freedom and do your best for the development, progress and peace of our country. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the celebration throughout our country will be limited. And also, we couldn't celebrate and gather together. Let's pray to the Almighty God to keep all of us safe and healthy in the divine hands. Freedom in the mind, faith in the words, pride in our soul. Let's salute our nation on this day. I once again wish you a very happy Independence Day. Jai Hind.